Explain to me, what is HTML5 and how to use it?
HTML5 is simply version 5 of the standard HTML code, in which web pages are made.
What is the difference between HTML5's uses and standard HTML?
HTML has more rich features built into it, such as multimedia file presentation via elements, instead of fancy plugins. The downside is that HTML5 is so new that there are not yet standard ways to show video and audio through a direct element command.
I suppose with HTML5 standard, the technology will have to catch up. But no one is using it now.
Oh, they are using it now.
What if my computer cannot handle HTML5?
HTML5 defaults to the old style HTML if it encounters something like IE6.
So the future of HTML has the default solution of looking like the text browsers of the 1990s.
It is better than the Adobe Flash plug-in failures of HTML4.
And multimedia sites that look great on a PC and have beautiful 30-second clips on your smartphone before saying you have to load Adobe on the phone but cannot.
HTML5 also standardizes the use of JavaScript for in web page code for rich functionality, like the definitions that pop up when you hover over a highlighted word or games.
JavaScript has been around for a long time.
And now JavaScript will start to replace Java for some of the built-in web page features. HTML5 even simplifies adding highlights and notes to a web page that you draw on yourself.
I do not consider doodles an advanced feature.
Cascading style sheets are a new feature
that locks in the look of the page. It gets annoying trying to format around it.
CSS is intended to eliminate most of the need to format the text, borders, backgrounds and so forth.
How do you use CSS and HTML?
The CSS file is saved to each file directory with the content or multimedia files. The main HTML file simply contains the content, like text and pictures.
I do not understand how one affects the other.
HTML files contain the words, while CSS contains the borders and colors and watermarks for each page. HTML files contain the pictures and videos, while CSS describes how each reacts when it is displayed on a mobile device or PC.
CSS sounds a lot like WordPress templates.
One difference is that CSS files are universal to HTML5, not just WordPress sites. The second is that CSS is written in the HTML5, while WordPress templates are sometimes Python or another language.
If not on a Python or PHP server.
Using HTML5 does not change how the server works, since HTML5 delivers HTML5 pages the same, just using CSS to control presentation.
How does CSS affect the HTML formatting?
Do not call out text sizes, picture locations, formatting and location information for elements in the HTML5, and you'll minimize the odds of an HTML page with CSS looking like a lumpy blanket instead of a cool background.
I get that. I get called a wet blanket too much already.